Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 238 pounds.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level. Things are about to get good.
And his opponent from the Philippines, weighing in at 167 pounds, TJP.
This superstar talks about putting everything on the line to be here, not having a backup plan. It's only been this. Is that supposed to be inspirational? All that story says to me is that they're 3 seconds away from losing it all.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
You can see by the look on his face that he came here tonight to send a message.
He's certainly determined to prove a point, and that's that he should be on top.
Well, he has the opportunity to prove that point tonight, Corey. We'll see if he's all bark.
Yeah, but he has his work cut out for him against a superstar who is always prepared for competition, always focused and ready to go out there and compete.
That preparation is the type of thing that elevates a superstar, Saxton.
Evades their offense.
What a suplex.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Placing them into the corner.
Corner, and a couple back elbows to follow.
What now?
Ooh, stomp to the tummy.
Tummy?
Able to give him the slip.
Hellacious power slam.
Looking for an early pin.
It's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Impressive one count, but still very early.
Great reversal. Oh, costly error there.
Big splash.
Able to reverse.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
This match grinded him down a little. Break his arm. Vicious. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
Neither superstar giving an inch here. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Neither competitor is backing down. Shifts it back onto him.
They are emptying their tanks, going back and forth like this.
Finds the advantage at their string counts.
Ooh. Relentless.
shoulders right now.
Uh-oh!
Barrel tope, what?
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. The tequila suck.
Oh, look at the creativity here. He breaks out. Shoulder tackle.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Oh, dropping the bow. Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Oh, red in there.
But for how much longer?
Oh! Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
I think rage took over in that moment. Nothing but blind rage.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Shoulder to the gut. No way.
Sunset flip powerbomb. Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Oh, just a straight deadlift of power into a
dominator. Hey, we're all getting free tickets to the gun show.
Kick to the back. This match may be nearing its limit.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Big splash.
Ducking out of trouble.
Look at this. This is outrageous athleticism. What a head scissor takeover. Wrists captured and
man, knee strike.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Ooh, bullseye.
There he goes, right into the corner. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Kneebar's locked in.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with... Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
And that failed to hit the mark. Laid out with a power slam.
Superstar's on fire.
Pace begins to quicken. Oh my God! Shoulders down! No, stops the count at two.
I mean, you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Oh, could this be it?
Caught with a lariat.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
No! My, that was close!
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. These superstars' bodies must be racked with excruciating pain.
From the middle rope,
crash landing.
Oh my God!
Dropping the bow.
Chop block without warning.
Match.
This is a unique application of a hammerlock.
Heartbreaker.
Enabled to counter.
What the leg?
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Setting him up. Got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
Splash.
Taking this to the floor. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
A counter answered by another counter. Great job refocusing to reverse them.
As the wrist trapped, how humiliating, just kicks to the face.
Jump and stop.
Oh man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant. Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Skirts around it.
Slam.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Lift off, diving shoulder tackle.
For the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
And you know what's next, guys?
Oh, man, kick to the face.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it. Of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
This is a victory you could truly be proud of, a victory earned through sheer tenacity and force of will.